Once upon a time, there were two worlds. One was a world torn by endless war, where strong lands devoured weak, and peace was a distant dream. Eventually, only a few great realms remained, glaring at each other across brittle borders. But then came a great king, one who would change this world forever.
We'll be arriving shortly, Mr. President.
What in the world?
Chapter 1, The Fall of the House of Tildrum.
My lord, the preparations are complete.
Excellent. Then let us begin.
I'm Evan Betty Whisker Tildrum, King of Ding Dong Dell. Who are you?
Never mind who. The question is where? Huh? Well, now, would you look at that?
Excuse me.
What the? Teach me to get trigger happy. They're not here to protect you. Get back.
You're for it now!
Oi!
Hey.
What?
Oi.
Sir.
To strike while our enemy was preoccupied with preparations for the ceremony. This was a very clever strategy indeed, my lord. If only King Lenin had been less robust. Succumbed to the poison all the sooner, and our plot would have come to fruition all the more quickly.
What does it matter now? Did we not plan for just such stubbornness on his part? King Leonard's untimely demise was effected without a hitch. Now the only obstacle remaining is the boy.
Yes, my lord. And once he is eliminated, the throne will be ours for the taking.
It is time for Mousekind to assume its rightful place at last. Ha 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 ha!
Lord Mausinger, the boy, he's escaped.
What? No matter. We will find him soon enough. Or rather, the Black Knight will.
No.
Hey. All right. What is it?
Sir.
Hey.
Mm-hmm. Sir!
Thanks.
Thank you.
No.
But yes.
It's the Black Knight. Hmm.
Say.
Oh!
What is it?
Thank you. All right.
Gosh. Now.
Thank you.
No.
Yes.
Hey.
This will be over soon! You're not hurt, are you?
Hey. Well now.